Hello friends, in this section we are going to take one problem for implementing a digital cascade compensator. The problem is as given to you. Now, as given in the problem, what we have to do, we have to develop a flowchart for the digital compensator defined by the transfer function x of z upon e of z is equal to z plus 0.5 divided by z square minus 0.5z plus 0.7. It's a typical exam problem and a very easy problem actually as compared to the other topics of this digital compensator. Now what we are going to do, we are going to cross multiply the given expression, that is x of z will go with the denominator and e of z will go with the numerator. Hence, the equation becomes x of z, the whole common with z square minus 0.5 z plus 0.7, the whole common, that is equal to e of z, the whole common with z plus 0.5. Okay, now what? Now expand the terms. After expanding the terms, you will get the expression in the format of z square into x of z minus 0.5 z into x of z plus 0.7 into x of z, that is equal to z into e of z plus 0.5 into e of z. So in short, the expression becomes, so now I am keeping this z square into x of z as it is and shifting the other terms, the remaining other terms on the RHS part, that is it becomes 0.5 into z minus 0.7, the whole common with what term? Common with our x of z. And what is the remaining part? The remaining part is plus z common plus 0.5 into e of z as it is, no change. So it becomes z square into x of z is equal to 0.5 on the RHS becomes plus 0.5 into z. Plus 0.7 on the RHS becomes minus 0.7 into x of z, and the remaining part is as it is, that is what, z common plus 0.5 into z, the whole common with e of z. Okay. Now, solving it further, it becomes x of z is equal to z plus 0.5, the whole common with e of z minus 0.5, please note this step, into z plus 0.7 into what? X of z. Now, the z square term with x of z is been divided over here. And it's been divided over here. So I get the following expression now. Now I'm starting the derivation once again. Start. So x of z is equal to, it becomes z inverse plus 0.5 z minus 2, the whole thing common with e of z minus. Okay, we will expand it in the next step. Minus common, minus 0.5 into z inverse plus 0.5 into z minus 2, the whole common with what? X of z. Now, if I take iska inverse z transform, I will get x star of t is equal to e star of t minus capital T plus 0.5 into E star of T minus 2T minus minus becomes plus 0.5 into X star of T minus capital T plus 0.5. Please make a note, minus n plus becomes minus. Please make a note, minus n plus becomes minus, that is minus 0.7 common with what condition? With x of t minus 2t n star. Now if I want to implement this expression, how can I implement this expression? Now here the signal starts with error function, that is called as what? E star of t. If I apply a delay function, I'll get E star of t minus capital T. The gain here is plus 1. So I'll apply 1 over here. Further, 0.5 with a delay of second delay. So this expression becomes E star t minus 2t. So this delay is going to make it one more additional delay. So expression becomes E star of t minus 2t and a gain of what? 0.5. Gain of 0.5. Both are being added over here. After that, x of t I am having over here, which is in the form of star. If I take a typing and if I give a delay over here, so this delay is going to make the expression as what? X of t minus capital T, and of course in the form of star. And the gain over here is how much? 0.5. But it's a positive gain. So I'll write here as what? Positive. Further, one more delay is going to make the expression of x star of t minus capital 2t. The gain here is minus 0.7. So here I'll make it as minus and 0.7 gain is written over here. So this completes the concept of digital compensator implementation. So this completes the concept of digital implementation. Thank you so much for watching this video.